Thanks for working so hard, Spidey. You saved a lot of lives today.
It's what I do.
You'll be pleased to know that I heard from the leader of the Rolling Sevens.
Let me guess, he wants us to come over to his house and hang out, be friends.
Actually, he agreed to a parley. After I pointed out that you saved his scrawny butt and he needed to return the favor.
Let me guess again, you want me to set up a play date with the other gang leader?
You could put it that way. I wouldn't. Just find him. Tell him the other side agreed to come to the park tonight at sundown. No guns.
Sundown, eh? Well, you got it, Sheriff Luke. Deputy Spider-Man will get that rascally var.
Thank you.
what have we done to deserve this?
Well, I guess it all started when you decided to murder each other in front of the hospital. That kind of rubbed me the wrong way.
Man, Rhoda 7 started all that. They killed my cousin.
And you hit back at them and so on. Thing is, they've agreed to a parlay.
What are you talking about?
I'm saying that you, the leader of the Rolling Sevens, and Mr. Cage are gonna have a little sit-down. A little chat.
Sevens agreed.
Yes, they did. And I suggest you do the same, or Mr. Cage, the police, and yours truly are all gonna be your new best friends.
So, what's the plan?
Tonight, at sundown, in the park. Be there, or be square.
Be square? You from Queens or something?
Just show up or else.
Peter, where have you been? I was worried. The doctor told me Spider-Man was asking about you, young lady.
Well, there was this drive-by shooting just as your ambulance pulled up, and then one thing led to another, and...
Same old story.
But what about your arm? How come you're leaving the hospital already?
Miracles of modern medicine. A few titanium pins, a few painkillers. I'm good as new.
I was so scared this morning. Venom was choking me and you weren't moving. Maybe that explains it.
Explains what? Explains you turning into that other thing? That other version of you?
You saw that?
Yes, I saw it. Tell me it's gone, Peter. Tell me you don't have that black suit again.
Well, it's complicated.
You have it, don't you? You know what that does to you. You know how it can change you.
You know, it actually worked for me. At first. Maybe this time it's different.
I don't believe you. Get rid of it, Peter. Get rid of it, and then I'll talk to you.
Come on, MJ. Venom is out there still. I have a feeling that something's changed. That something about the suit is different.
Yeah? Well, I have a feeling everything will be the same. Get rid of it. It's not who you are. Find me when you are yourself again.
All right. I have to go. I've got this whole saved all of Harlem by forcing a peace between two vicious gangs thing going on. All present accounted for. Hope this works. I know it means a lot to Cage.
Spidey sense. There!
guy's a pro. Who sent him? What's this? Oh no, the whole gang war was a setup.
Hero I ever met just used me for a punching bag.
We had a deal.
I gotta do what I gotta do. With or without me, my crew is taking down the Sevens.
I said no guns. You were played.
They were trying to make you guys kill one another.
And it worked.
This is a damn mess.
All right. Don't see no other way to end this.
You ever need the Rolling Sevens? We're there.
Same goes for the Park Avenues.
Assassins in the park meant they were from a well-financed organization. I thought I would start with the richest crime boss in town and work my way down. That meant Mr. Wilson Fisk, the kingpin. I decided to head for the Fisk building, take a look around, and then see MJ in the morning. Of course, in my life, nothing seems to go as planned. The stylish headquarters of the fattest man in crime. Hold on, something's up. Oh no, not her. How can Black Cat be working for Kingpin?
Hey, crazy woman! Don't pretend you don't know I'm talking to you!
I can never get enough of my little Spidey man.
Okay, Felicia, please, just stop. Please. Come on.
Make me.
Please, Felicia, give it a rest. black cat, Felicia Hardy. Up to her pretty little eyeballs in trouble again, no doubt.
I must be seeing things. It can't be. Junior. What's going on here? Are you actually working for Mr. Brown?
Oh, this? I didn't get it. You want to know what I want? I want you.
All right, Felicia, let's put an end to this. You might get seriously hurt.
Seriously? I seriously enjoyed that. Bring it on.
Okay, Felicia, fun's over.
Oh no, the fun is just beginning. Such a rush, don't you think? Oh, did the pretty cat knock the little spider out of his little web?
Nice. I'll give you that one.
I think I've had my fill of
You know you love this as much as I do.
No, I think you love it more.
You never know what this might lead to.
I bet it's something I've never meant to.
Only one way you'll ever find out. Come on.
Alicia, I'm doing my best to hold back. You keep pushing.
Holding back on me? You won't live to regret that.
Please, Felicia, give it a rest.
Give you a rest? No way, Spidey. Wow, finally starting to get
to me. I'm beginning to think you're not exactly normal, are you?
And you are? Look at that outfit you're wearing. Retract your claws.
Cute. Real cute.
I'll make you do it all night, lover.
Spare me the metaphor.
Another fail.
Oh, brother. Are you okay? I told you to lay off.
Cat! Gotcha! Felicia, what now? Why is she... such a headache machine. Felicia, you in there? Ooh, kitty, kitty, kitty.
I'm right here, you idiot.
So, are you okay? I'm not sure what's going on.
Look, I'm a screw-up, okay?
You think? You do a heist for Kingpin, try to kill me.
I was working from the inside. I got in over my head and I couldn't get out of it, and then you show up way too early and I get this huge rush from seeing you.
You attacked me! And what do you mean I showed up early?
I was doing it for you. So you would see that we were made for each other.
Ooh. I'm sorry. I had no idea you still felt like that.
Really? Well, guess what? I do. I still love you. Look at us. Wearing these stupid masks. Who are we really? We have all these powers and act like we're ashamed of them. Be with me. Together we can be whatever we want. Free from want, free from responsibility, free to have fun. You do like fun, don't you?
You're right. I could use a little more fun in my life.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I promise you, this whole city is yours.
Really?
Yep. And I know just who to take it from.
Big guy wearing a cravat?
That's right. So, you ready to rain on Kingpin's parade?
Do tell.
The Fat Man has built this high-tech army, and tonight they're launching a bunch of heists.
Heist? Your specialty? Alright, go on.
He's got some scheme to take out all these high-tech firms. Steal their technology, computers, data, all that stuff.
Did he ever mention why?
He's Kingpin. He's an evil crime lord. What do you expect him to do?
I expect him to stay home and eat his 7 meals a day.
Cute. Anyway, these high-tech thugs are already out in the city.
Then it's time we thump some thugs.
Okay, two things. One, all these heists are at high-rise office buildings. Two, he's got these big heavy guys that can walk on walls.
Tell me about these heavy wall-walking things.
Kingpin has equipped a bunch of his baddies with these suits of armor that give them the ability to walk up walls. You've got to knock them down.
I'll do what I can.
Look at you, Mr. Superhero.
Hey, Felicia.
How do you do it? Go back to being just plain old Peter Parker,
What?
You're out here in the costume, swinging around, in your amazing, spectacular, ultimate Spider-Man. But you go home at night and you take off the super duds and you're just Peter Parker.
Do you have any idea how bad I'd smell if I never took off this costume?
I think you're missing my point.
Kat, it should be obvious by now that I'm missing your point.
When you do what you need to do as Spidey, you go back to pretending to be normal instead of being who you are.
Are Peter Parker?
No. You are Spider-Man. Remember that. You deserve a new and better life.
You actually sound a bit crazier than usual right now, Kat.
You'll understand what I mean someday.
You're asking me to leave everything behind and just be Spider-Man. Kingpin's goons seem to be everywhere.
Kingpin has equipped an army of them. Just have to take them down one at a time until we find the base.
Alright.
When you're out there fighting all the crooks, don't forget about your other heroic duties.
Such as?
The fine people of New York have a talent for getting caught in the middle of trouble.
You want me to rescue every damsel in distress?
Just get the nice people out of the middle of a firefight before they get...
Alright.
I'm sure. It's every critically wounded girl's dream to be carried to the hospital by a guy that shoots webs out of his wrists.
Are you jealous?
You better hope not.
I like it when Kat shows her claws.
I'll show you more than that.
See you later.
Thank you.
Nice work, Spider-Man. Now...
I'm sure you'll think of something mutually rewarding. What's going on at these high-rise offices?
Kingpin's men are hitting the police in open street battles. You've got to help the cops before Kingpin wipes them out.
I'll do what I can.
I was thinking that we need to find the source of Kingpin's little toys.
I agree. You have a scheme running around that pretty little head of yours?
If you could bring me a part or two from one of their gliders, I could take it to a fence I know that specializes in high tech.
And he'll be able to tell us the source.
Yes, she will. Then we can go break all of Kingpin.
I like the sound of that. I'll keep my eyes open for any drop.
Thank you.
That component you found should lead us right to the source.
Good.
Hey, I got a little tip about something about to go down at the Daily Bugle.
My favorite rag.
Kingpin's sending a team there. I don't know the specific.
And how do you know this?
A little birdie told me.
Cute. Cat caught a little bird.
Little goblin, actually. But he did sing.
Okay, enough of the metaphors. I'm heading for the... I've got a feeling that the Bugle is not the target. Courthouse. Clever, using the Bugle as a false lead.
Spider-Man sighted! Get him!
Sounds like my cue.
Keep them busy. They're surrounding the building. We don't have enough firepower. Get to the bombs. They're trying to blow up the courthouse.
I got a live one!
Fellas, I got a bang out of that. Sorry. I can't help it sometimes.
Thank you.
Nice to see you in one lovely piece, Spider-Man.
Yeah, you too. The Bugle was not on Kingpin's target list.
Yeah, it's a shame when a girl can't slap accurate information out of a goon.
What is this world coming to?
I did try to follow some of those bad boys you were playing with, and they seemed to just disappear.
I see. Which probably means a secret base.
Exactly. What good are evil henchmen without a secret base to keep them?
Maybe I should pay them a call. Welcome them to the neighborhood.
Sounds like fun. See you after.
Count on it. So what is Kingpin up to that you're involved in?
What is Tubby ever up to? Guns, drugs, anything else that can corrupt the world and make him a lot of money at the same time?
And you just went after him.
I was having one of my I wish I was a superhero days.
Which is better than one of your I think I'll steal the Hope Diamond days. Huh.
Glad you think so. Because I usually end up feeling like a loser after I try the super stuff.
Nah, you do okay.
I do?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh.
That one time, you did pretty good. Saving my life or somebody's life or something.
You're a terrible liar.
I'm an incredible dancer, though. So you win some, lose some, whatever.
Thanks for trying. I need a good... I hate to say it, but those weren't the last of the Fat Man's robots.
Criminal masterminds can never get enough evil robots.
I can never get enough Spider-Man. Now go smash some.
Will do. This place has all the telltale signs of a secret base. Is this your new line of work? Goblins are us?
Leave now while you still can.
I'm glad you found work within the criminal industries.
I'm warning you, Spider-Man. just frightened the little spider boy away.
Not quite, old man. Travel. I can use these goblin goons as steps to get to the old buzzard. Something you keep yelling like that. looking. Sorry, old-timer. Your flying days are over. Cops will be here soon to gather you up and put you back in the coop. Coop? I'm on a roll.
Thank you. Spider-Man, word is that Kingpin still has some of the secret rooftop hideouts for the henchmen to work from.
I know. my favorite geriatric flying supervillain told me.
It's been quite a night. I hear the police are swamped with assaults, unexplained medical emergencies, people freaking out.
Well, this is New York.
True. But this sounds like something more.
I'll keep an eye out for anything true. You do that. In the meantime, I'm gonna shut down the Kingpin's little show.
Have a good time.
I always do.
The worst neighbors ever! Nice turn! The other tenants have been complaining about all the noise. Is this your crash pad? Neighbors complain.
We can't hit him! Help me out!
I. You're being evicted.
This one.
This is bad. Really bad. And then I get shot at. How's that fair?
Thank you.
Well, you've done it now.
What's that?
The cops are after you.
They are? For what?
Throwing people off a rooftop? The NYPD doesn't take too well to things like that.
But I wasn't the one who threw...
Oh boy, what? What were you doing?
They were attacking me. I think maybe that...
And you didn't run away?
I couldn't. I was trying to understand...
Why anyone would ever attack anyone as cute and lovable as you?
That is a question worth exploring. I am an idol to millions, you know.
Just try to keep a low profile, okay?
Those people possess powers a little too much like mine. I've got to see if there are more out there.
I'll look around myself. Meet me back.
What's on your mind?
Oh, just thinking how good we look in black.
You like?
I like.
You know, this is more than just a costume.
So, what's your friend MJ have to say about this?
She wants nothing to do with, this costume.
Her loss. I don't care why or how your costume turns black.
Really?
Black is the new red and blue, Spider.
If I'd known I'd get a reception like this, I would have changed tailors years ago.
This city is going to be ours. You just wait and see.
Thank you.
I'm glad you're back. I heard about a lot of strange things going on in Hell's Kitchen. Sounds like more of those people you were looking for.
I'm on my way. I have a bad feeling about this. A creepy thought had entered my brain and refused to leave. My fight with Venom had made me all symbiote-y again. But what if there was more to it? What if it was somehow spreading? Maybe they were everywhere. Maybe I was nuts. Either way, I had to be sure.